Hey, so I started final mission in XCOM mostly to see achievement, and it doesn't reward me achievement. I don't know what is happening. Yes, or whatever. In this mission there is no time indicator or anything, so we just wait.
I'm rolling.
My plan is to utilize mind control to very extreme degrees.
I'm on it, Commander. Position confirmed.
Holy shit, she can drift. I need you.
Heading there now.
Where do we wanna be?
Already there.
Risky as fuck, even with cock. Okay, only three of them. This is full shield, so it's not useless.
Heading there now.
No, ho. Okay, that was outside of what I predicted to happen.
I am on it.
Zhang, do you wanna destroy? Yeah, happy to hear. Because she, for example, was invisible all the time, and now we have 100 to creep.
Nice.
So I much rather take this type of situation. Do you wanna free his mind? No, 100 to shot.
Possess of a certain brilliance.
Okay, shot is blocked apparently, whatever that fucking means. Block this. Look at this. Okay, you have squad sight, we don't need to move you right now. Okay, we can move you, Carlos.
Going dark. Good to go.
Ninety-five crit. Sadly, I need to take this terrible odds.
Bye bye.
Do I want to ghost him too? Probably.
Ghost mode confirmed.
We still don't know how long is CD for Rift, and we most likely want it already to be off. We found two more enemies. A sentinel, perfect. Find full cover. This is a terrible position, I don't like everything about this. Full cover. Don't worry, you don't have to listen to him.
I'm on the move.
Okay. Okej.
Time to motor.
Very hard to move sniper around here. Do we wanna watch over sniper?
Aye, aye, commander.
This is very good position to be.
I am moving.
Don't know. I have a feeling like we are using some cowards tactics. We may as well wait a few turns. Maybe enemies will collect themselves into clusters or something. It's not like 100% short.
I am going.
Is something?
I've got something over here.
Yes. No. Okay. Do we wanna fight it?
They missed the mark.
They will most likely merge brains, right? Okay. Below, you can go. Is this enemy real? No, this is some fake enemy. Do I fire it? No, it doesn't have 100 to hit. Glad we only face fake enemies, but because we would have to fight with real ones.
Stepping off.
Mm-hmm.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Mm-hmm.
Back in.
No idea how many ghost mode I have left.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, so they merged brains with each other together.
I'm on the move.
There are no doors? My character were running towards doors when they did that move.
That's affirmative.
That one shot looked like a not miss. You know? If I would have to say something, I would say that wasn't in peace.
On my way.
The fuck? Okay, now I feel kind of stupid.
Out of the game.
Imagine if you could just always fucking... shoot on squad side instead of doing this.
Moving to position.
Okay, at least we're going forward. Okay, go, small worm. Whatever you say, weird person. Yeah, that's why you come here, Zanek. I don't know, you don't follow my orders, like... What's that? What are you? Oh, those are Tin Man, okay.
Exceptional loyalty. Easily adapted to serve our needs. Still, this
despite such great hopes, they were unable to embrace the gift. Another whiskey sample.
Moving.
Whatever you say, weird voice. Okay, I'm actually impressed they didn't move.
Position confirmed.
You can reload.
Reloading.
Okay, so this may sound controversial, but you cannot fucking move from there. Right now, because we don't exactly have an accommodation for this. Could she stealthily kill him? We have to risk it, I think. Okay, now we can play. We don't wanna mind control Tinman because it's not worth it, simply. You can reload, it's not worth to do anything else. You have ghost? Yes, you have ghost, but okay.
Target confirmed. on task.
Now, the new one confronts a greater threat. A rare strength, found in an easily controlled breed. And yet, they are incapable of brilliance, of independence.
Heading there now.
No. Yes. Okay, I kind of hoped for more. Oh no, this will suck. I will have to use fucking run and gun instead of just going. If you have 100, no, okay, you don't have 100, never mind. Oh no, oh no, oh fuck, no, please, oh, 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 disgusting. I can't believe it. This is so unnecessary. Is that possible? So useless. It was so fucking useless. Find me full cover somewhere. This is not full cover, fuck. This is full cover, but it's too close. Full cover. Why two? Okay, okay, there is a solution for this problem. She doesn't have tour? You see, this is exactly what we was waiting for. Okay, so there is a small problem because no. Okay, like second best still. Okay, apparently it deal damage related to your wheel. Which is something I was afraid might be the case, but was unable to confirm. Why revealed? And that was pistol or something? Why would they fucking use pistol? No, 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 it take lower damage from everything. I forgot about this small detail. Small but relevant detail to this character. Okay, one of my ideas. It's just murder. Which include disabling one and murdering another.
This one's going nowhere.
You can't grenade that hard, okay. I know it's weak. Why? I am behind full cover. Okay. We need to murder it, right? I'm afraid so.
Affirmative.
What is this and why now? Yeah, that's pretty cool, but what was that that you produced?
Yes, sir.
Don't be too enthusiastic, I will still don't know what is our enemy. I don't know what he summoned. It looks kind of like Elite Mutant, but what is it, something worse.
Moving to position.
Sentinel is on open position. What the fuck is that? Okay, these are Elite Mutant. Are they visible by my sniper? No, they are not. Very good.
We're green to go.
Hey, everybody who is in safe position.
That's affirmative.
I'm on the move. I got lots of bad guys over here.
...20%, but what if... Suddenly I'm afraid to move on her. I could potentially go to this balcony. He was set on Overwatch by AI. That was a powerful move, my dear alien friend.
I'm on the move. on the move.
We can reload. It's good position.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Mm-hmm. She has half cover. That was looking like full. Okay, that was weird. Can you take him? I don't want him to on my back, please. Come the fuck on.
I'm on it, Commander.
Good. I assume someone else will try to take him first. They might stop using doors after this room. And this might be a fucking problem. Change camera. Okay, do I get achievement for taking him to mission, please, game?
Position confirmed.
Okay. Conceal. Useful for a sniper.
Yes, sir.
Okay. A sniper.
Running.
I need to reload and fucking cast on myself this thing that increases willpower. Be right back. Hey. So ever since I get to break, I was wondering what to eat. Because I have no food in my house, so we will do most retarded break ever, because I'm going to baker to buy food.
I'm rolling.
And I'm not fucking kidding. I have no food.
That's affirmative.
I could survive, of course, like few moments without food, it's just... We will kill him from... Why are you acting like... What is this, by the way, this invisible object? I should buy myself a tour, right? That pillow, do you have moves for it? Okay. No, you don't. These are not companions of yours. Okay, honestly, we can like three people that all things, and we will just wait here patiently for them to end. Honestly, this is not a retarded idea. Some people might fucking ask, for example, how the fuck three people are supposed to beat army of psionic soldiers. I'm not here executing plans. I'm here making them. Reload. What is this? Why is it invisible? Don't do anything stupid.
Are you
A lot of people may be wondering about my fucking strategy at this point. And don't get me wrong, I fully get it. Well, that's your fucking strategy. Eat this piece of shit. Muton Heavy Plasma Rifle. Okay, Muton Heavies. That wasn't some fucking... It's fucking, you know, powerful characters, just basic mutants. Good position to snipe. We currently have one character. Do we wanna call her vulnerable to mind control? I think that would be offensive to her. With possibility that the enemy will do god roll for mind control. Yes, possibility enemy will god roll mind control. That sounds less offensive.
I'm going.
Are you vulnerable right now? Is this vulnerability? I don't wanna risk anything. Take combat drugs, my dear. Okay, if Mr. Fiorlus wanna have any fucking start, he better use Ghost. Good thing is, Mr. Fiorlus is juiced up. That's correct. It is. Yeah, we will take our chances, thank you. Eat this. Eat this. This.
Dead and gone. Affirmative, moving out.
Heading out.
Moving out.
Awake your mind. This is not a... How much chances for crit? Okay. What? I have run and gun. Okay, this may increase only critical damage. I didn't rapid fire? No. What? Back me up. Okay, this is unexpected turns of event because I kind of... That is perfect. This is fucking horrible. Tell me how big damage you deal. Eat this piece of shit. Done. As far as I know, in this cutscene you lose a soldier. This is probably special cutscene with Zank, or maybe Zank was just there by accident? He didn't do anything almost this entire fucking.
At this distance, the earth will be consumed.
The psionic armor shall look different slightly. I would say Earth was barely worth the sacrifice. So achievement was for that they made alternative casting with Zank, right? honestly good game, it's just kind of annoying. We tried to, by the way, mind control Ethereal, if you can't fucking tell. We just was terrible at this, and RNG wasn't on my side. Soldier lost one. There is nothing victory, but lost, yes. Wait, previous. Battle fought, battle won, alien killed, soldier lost. Average shot percent. Damage per shot. Mm-hmm. Scientist. Labs. Techno. Average days per shot technology. Alien species captured. 9? Oh, 9 different species, not copies. Okay, that was a good game. It was fun, by the way. I will try to get back to this save yet before we started this battle and see if I can dig more achievements. Thanks for watching.